just for an educational purpose. This emailer said, as a taxpayer, I'm appalled that the football player thinks he's owed the right to play professional football at the expense of the military and taxpayer who paid for his education. And I would get a few of those. And I understand, you know, Caleb is not sitting here saying he's owed that right. He's handled this with nothing but class, saying he will go serve and he will go do what he had always planned on doing at some point. This is a